So I'm just heading up the ridge to South Baldy Peak. The top of the pass is down there. This is looking across to Boundary Ridge and Midnight Peak. And you can see the slide path that I crossed right down through there. And there's an awful lot of snow down in the bottom there across the pass trail. Looking to the west, you can see Mount Ellen and the Kiska ski area. And you can probably hear the wind. It's awfully windy today. So I'll keep going.